My backhand is getting better and better. Now I have to start maybe again with forehand. I would describe like attacker, Gunt Pantelis, strong in the head, strong on the table as well, and always like motivated for something new. I think my backhand, everybody is speaking about my backhand and how fast it is, how attack I am, and also how good in passive game I can play. Actually, I think in juniors, in cadets I was playing only contra with the backhand. I was most of the time attacking with the forehand, but then I started to practice really much on the backhand side, and my backhand is getting better and better.
Oh, and again there.
There you go.
This is a thunderbolt.
Yeah, it's probably top three backhands in the world.